Heavy rain hit the northern part of China's Hebei province on Saturday and Sunday, with the maximum rainfall in Yixian County of Baoding City reaching 221.8 millimeters in 24 hours. Torrential flood triggered by the rain in the mountainous areas in Yixian County swelled the Beiyishui River, and by early morning on Sunday, the floodwater swept apart a bridge at the Yihezhuang River. Yihezhuang Bridge is 150 meters long and 5 meters wide. Half of the bridge was swept away.